Hey butterflies, Ella here. Welcome or welcome back to the channel. Last month, February 15th to be exact, I got to do something fun that was travel related for the first time since the pandemic started. It got me so excited that I vlogged the day. So in the spirit of Throwback Thursday, I'm gonna share that vlog with you guys today, starting now. Good morning! I am a very happy girl to be awake early on a Monday, which is a very, very rare thing to happen. By the way, I'm happy because I chose the right week to come home to the Bay Area since the fam is going on a little road trip and I get to join in. I am super excited. I have not gone out. Literally, it feels like forever. So I'm excited to get some cure to my wanderlust today. And I get to take you guys along with me. So let's start the day off right with some breakfast. Let's
go. I need some hot water. So I'm going to turn on the glass hot water kettle here. And let's watch the blue light come on and the water heat up. While the water was heating up, I went ahead and put the tea mixture that I'll be drinking today into the mug here. And inside, I have a packet of this 100% ginger drink mix here. This is really awesome paired with this matcha green tea latte mix. I put about 2 teaspoons-ish. I have started to put like a scoop of this collagen peptide powder, unflavored one. I'm gonna add the hot water and mix. Ta-da! Ginger matcha green tea with collagen peptide. Done. Now to what I'm gonna be eating for breakfast. Waffles with Nutella. So I kind of made a little Nutella waffle sandwich. Road trip time! Van tour! My grandma is sitting there in front of her. My uncle's partner. My tito, my uncle, is driving the van. My lolo, grand uncle. And then my tita, my aunt. So excited to be Napa Valley bound. East Bay to North Bay time. Driving through Venetia Bridge. Past 680, we are now on 80 towards Highway 12, and the weather's still kind of like cloudy and drizzly here and there, but it looks like the forecast for Napa Valley is gonna be better, so we shall see. Territory, and as proof on the side here we have vineyard views. just parked at Guts here in St. Helena. We're gonna get some food and I'm gonna explore a little bit, but safety first, mask on. Before exploring the place here, I gotta look at the menu. This is my first time trying Guts. This is Tito's suggestion. He's actually in line right now, so we better tell him what I want, right? So let's see what they have here. What can I actually eat? All right, got my order in. You guys will find out what the order is later. For now, I'm going to explore around, share a little inside scoop on God's Roadside here in St. Helena. It is basically a iconic indoor-outdoor diner here in the middle of all these vineyards. And the view is pretty great. I've been wanting to try this for a while now. Tito has always been telling me about this place. And every time we're in Napa Valley, we kind of pass by it. Seemed to be super crowded all the time when we're here. But today, I'm finally trying it out. Back inside the van now to wait for the food. For now, I'll show you guys some Chihuahua content from our road trip companion.
Look at there, King. Hello, King.
He doesn't want a face.
Yeah, there.
Hi. Look the camera.
The food is here, and here are some fries that I'm kind of excited to try. So we just decided to eat in the car, but also majority of us were not really that hungry yet to eat the main course that we got from Guts. So we are just gonna be snacking some fries, and then we're gonna be heading home in a little bit. So you guys will see what my order is later on when we get back to the house. It was so nice that it got super sunny once we got here to Napa Valley, so I got to enjoy some sunshine today. But bye bye Napa Valley, see you again soon. Now we're headed back to the East Bay, homebound. Enjoy some more vineyard views on our drive back home. Fell asleep in the car and I woke up and we're already on Benicia Bridge again. So this is the view from the other side. We're getting super super close to home now. got home around 3 o'clock, but as soon as we got home, I had to do a Zoom meeting that lasted for about 2 hours. So I actually didn't get to eat my God's order until dinner time. And I did end up getting a kale salad that was surprisingly so good. It was so filling too. Like, I was so full and satisfied after I ate this. So kale salad for me can be hit or miss, at least for my experience. So I was really pleased by how good this particular kale salad from Guts was. And I later found out that Tito got me some tofu burger to try, but I was already so full from the kale salad that I ended up eating this the next day. It was pretty good though. Now I can finally say that I've tried Guts.
Alright, butterflies, that is all for my road trip vlog today. Hope you enjoyed that one. Thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone still stays safe and healthy. I will see you on the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and always remember to be kind, spread love, positivity, and good vibes only. Bye, butterflies!